I'm going to make a toothbrush for an 18-inch doll. What you'll need is a popsicle stick, some pieces, some paint, and some scissors. Have a grown-up cut the popsicle stick down to 3 inches. Now paint it. Cut your foam into equal-sized pieces, 6 whites and 1 blue. Now have a grown-up hot glue the pieces together. And hot glue it onto your popsicle stick. And you're done. Happy crafting!
Thank you.